IMTS 2024, baby. Next machine up is the ST-40SY. If you've got a bunch of large bore turning to do, but you don't have enough space for a regular ST-40, maybe this machine is the answer. Let's take a look inside. This uses our BMT 75 turret, as you can see. It's got plus and minus 3 inches of Y-axis travel. And this has the same 27.5-inch cutting diameter as our regular ST-40. The only difference here is that you've got a reduction from 44 inches down to 28 inches of Z-axis travel. But if you need to do large bore turning and you don't have a ton of floor space, this could be a great option. So this machine will spin a 27.5-inch diameter, same as our regular ST-40. The only thing here is that you have a reduction in Z-axis travel from 44 inches down to 28 inches. Now this machine is equipped with our auto door option, so if you do need to add automation to this package, like a robot, then that's completely feasible.